In those days, John the Baptist came in the desert of Judea, proclaiming, "Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is near."
For he is the one about whom Isaiah the prophet had spoken, "The voice of one shouting in the desert, prepare the way for the Lord, make straight paths for him." Now John wore clothes made from camel hair with a leather belt around his waist, and his diet consisted of locusts and wild honey.
Then people from
Jerusalem,
as well as all Judea and all the region around the Jordan, were going out to him. And he was baptizing them in the Jordan River as they confessed their sins.